Then when the person feels safe, they move to the second level, which is, I don't like the proposed change. And then there is a change here. When the person do not like the proposed change, it's because the person decided to move to a new mindset where it's not about fear here. It's about certain topics that do not allow this person to move forward. Let me tell you a story. It was 2012 approximately, and I went to a company. I probably was not the only coach. There were probably, they passed through that company 20 coaches or 15 coaches before. Sometimes in companies, coaches are like carousel. Every year they hire a new coach, and they go there and they try to propose something else, and they try. And this company spent a lot of money trying to influence change in the company. And somehow the change didn't work as they expected. And every year, obviously, they call someone else to see what was happening. And one day, I was talking to one department, and they told me, Eric, every year they try to propose some new ideas. The ideas are cool, but all these ideas just do something we don't like, which is they get rid of one of the products, software products, that we were developing for many, many years, and we are very proud of this product because it's like our baby. You know, when you propose a change, when you propose a procedure or you help with a piece of software, you take ownership of that, and it's like your baby. So at this point, these people did not like the proposed change because they were very proud of this piece of software. Nobody asked them why they didn't want to change. And then these people consciously or unconsciously were pulling back the change. They were just not supporting it because every new proposal for change were getting rid of this piece of software. And they were very proud. So we worked with this team, well, we were a couple of teams, to make sure we involved them into the change. We gave them prestige. We even organized a bye-bye party for this software where we celebrated this software was leaving, like a person, right, leaving the company, and then everything started changing. So when people do not like the proposed change, this you have to ask more straightforward questions, why you don't like it. But in general, at this level, it is because people are losing something, and this is because maybe people do not have certain skills, or maybe they don't feel comfortable about the situation. And in here, what we need to make sure at this level is that, and this is something we have seen, is what is in it for me. People have to start feeling that there is something important for them and relevant, that they are going to learn something new. And this Daniel Pink, for example, was talking about this. It has to be something where people learn something new. Then they take ownership of this change. And also it is relevant for them. And this is the level where we have to analyze these kind of things. Then when you make sure that people, for example, feel that whatever they are doing is important, that they are learning.